I will put it very simply. The sport and education send the message. If you are hardworking, determining, devoting, you will succeed. And that's the most value of that two things gives together. But that succeed is not only in material thing, it is in a feeling and how you feel when you are trying to achieve that goals and plans. Okay. Okay, much. So a i ponovit ću u stvari sve sad vidim da nisam, znači, so the message is very clear. If you are hardworking, determining, devoting, and if you have a clear goals and plans, you will succeed. Success is not only in a material things, in a money and in a position, in a career. Success is in your feeling. And the last sentence is that the maybe it's most the thing that vi ćete to složiti, jel? Da. Ma ne, hoću da velim, znači da nije samo to puko, znači ideš, vrijedan si to i uspjećeš, ali hoću da kažem da je stvar da taj doživljaj u postizanju u toga. Sad, da li je to bitno ili ne, ili možete izvući tu jednu rečenicu tu. Put do uspjeha, da. To, kako to da kažem na engleskom? Ok, so the last sentence is that the road to success is the most value that brings together sport and the education. Aha. So the last sentence is that the road to success is maybe the most value that bring sport and education together. Hmm?